This is a lot better project.
Oh my God, it's so much better too.
In 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans.
Come on, sissy!
Fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Looked down a river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum.
Watch that rope, you don't want to kick it over that roller.
Didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the British kept coming. There wasn't as many as there was.
Now you did it, Dave.
We fired once more and they began to run it down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Go for the gospel.
Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise. If we didn't fire muskets till we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well. We fired our guns and the British kept coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
There you go.
Rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them. Well, down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our cannon till the barrel melted down. So we grabbed an alligator and we pulled her all around. We filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind.
Now I'm doing a little Tammy.
Through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Shape.
Oh, he's beautiful.
He's got some fat on him. He got a tan to hide, you said?
He's into the old-timey stuff. He wants brain tan stuff. So I texted him after we got him. He goes, yeah, I'd love to. He goes, I ain't got time right now. It'll probably sit in like a fucking freezer for about 2 or 3 years before I throw it away. Doesn't work to cut out.
I'll tell you what, come on, dude.
This is just my fucking pocket.
Well, you're fucking sharper than what I'm at.
The tenderloins and the freaking hams out the back and the... Kyle's gonna have the rest or the dogs.
No. Kissed him later,
though.
No.
No.
Yeah.
It him.
No, it was.
It was
all.
I don't picture me. You need to spit it that far down. There's nothing to eat down there.
Yeah, but you're gonna boil the head for me, Davey. I don't want you to do a lot of fucking work when you do that.
Whoa.
He's got to boil him when
you
I'm done.
You can boil him after
that. This is always repairable.
Yeah, that's true. Oh my God, that's just crazy gross.
Yeah, Carter, shave it next time.
You got
two.
There's a fucker in there. Hold on. What? Just wait, man.
Shove it in here.
Somebody's
going to impale
Oh, God, big time. I know, we do need to move the elk, Mark.
Hey, don't be videoing.
Need to move what?
The elk. Somebody's gonna take a...
We got a fucking cooler right here, right now.
I don't have a cooler when I poach. I take the loins out and fucking...
Oh, damn,
out
I got...
What's that?
There you go. You know, James,
Rocky and Taco. Love that. Thank you. Thank you. Don't bite a chunk off that son of a bitch.
What are you doing? Why are you
videoing? No video.
Oh, Larry doesn't drink.
Time out, because Kyle really wants a shot of brandy.
There's your three.
They won't let me have one.
Someone else not have one?
Eight inch for the next one. That's second wrap, 8 inch.
I do weird shit.
We do too.
Pocket full of 10.5. 12.875. This guy and 7.1.
Can you imagine that? Is it you? Yes, love you.